I'm a little nervous. I'm also just not good at drawing. Oh. Boom! Give me a tattoo. I'm so sick of all these parties when What's up, guys? I'm Johnny Orlando, and I'm about to tattoo one of my biggest fans. I'm a little nervous, only because I know it's gonna be really bad. I did like a little test tattoo, and it's really hard. I'm also just not good at drawing. I kind of think of my fans more as my family, rather than just strictly like an artist-fan relationship, I guess, because I love doing things like this where I get to actually meet people and doing shows and stuff. That's why it's my favorite.
Hi, my name is Megan, also known as Moonlight Orlando's on Instagram. I've been a fan of Johnny since late August of 2015, so it's been quite a long time. I'm like really shaky right now, I'm nervous. And I saw that UMUSIC DM'd me and I was like, oh my goodness, like I'm actually going to this thing. Being a part of this fandom has allowed me to make strong relationships with like so many other people. And like probably just as strong as like my friendships at school with some of my other friends. Like I'm always calling and FaceTiming all these people that I've met through Johnny, which I think is super cool.
What's up? How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Nice to see you.
The hoodie, I love it.
You like it?
Yeah, it's like my favorite color right now.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm gonna be tattooing you.
Mm-hmm. I'm ready to go.
Oh, sick.
I'm ready. Okay.
What is one image that represents your music?
So I have a little test tube here because it's pretty easy to draw, and also I'm kind of just like figuring out what I want to do with my music, experimenting.
I see.
Yeah? That's you okay? Don't. Little dot, and then big dot. Boom, that's number one.
My mom isn't like really fond of tattoos at all.
Oh.
And my brother who's 21, like literally he got like a half sleeve right here of like a dragon for aesthetics. She wasn't really too fond of that.
And she sorry, was, like, mom.
So what is your favorite thing about writing your own music?
It's definitely really good if you have stuff on your mind.
Like personal experiences?
Yeah, or like things that like have just happened. That happened before Waste My Time, and people seem to enjoy that song, so.
Banger.
Thank you.
Of course. What is one image that represents your relationship with your fans?
Oh, it's just a heart. But, because I was gonna draw something more intricate, but I can't. So, the reason why I'm doing a heart is I feel like I have a lot of love towards my fans, they have a lot of love towards me. And honestly, I can't draw anything better or else it would be like nice.
What has been your craziest fan experience?
For those of you that don't know, like 2 years ago, I was in Barcelona for Christmas just with my family and stuff. And we were like, you know what? It'd be a good idea to have a little meetup on New Year's Day. Everybody thought it was a great idea. I didn't think anybody was gonna come. I remember the day before being like, oh man, I really hope like 100 people come, that'd be awesome. Like 1,000 people came and we were getting like chased and stuff. But it was really cool. Thank you, Barcelona. I'm done.
What qualities do you look for in a partner?
Like a relationship partner?
Yes,
or like a superhero partner?
No, like soulmate partner.
Oh, okay. Laughing, so definitely somebody that's funny and definitely somebody that I can trust. And when I don't have to like ignore things, mm-hmm. You know when little things happen, you're like, oh, just ignore it. I don't want to have to do that.
What is one image that means a lot to you?
I'm limited by my artistic ability, again, but I have a dog here, because I have two dogs. I definitely see people in the audience that I've met, especially in Toronto, like the whole like first like five rows across are just like people that I've met 10 or more times, which is really awesome. And oh. Also, hold on. Okay, we're back.
Who would you love to collaborate with?
Billie Eilish, for sure.
She's so good.
She's so sick.
So good.
She's so sick. Oh, I still have to draw the face.
Kisses. So I got to pick a tattoo that I wanted you to draw, and I chose a hot dog. The first time I met you at Nathan Phillips Square back in 2016, and I was too scared to go up to you, but you went up to me and you were eating a hot dog.
I remember that, yeah. I was so hungry, my dad was like, oh, let me get you a hot dog. Gosh. All right, I got you. Let me just get a little photo of a hot dog here. Kind of looks like a spaceship. Boom! Okay. Ultimately, I just want to make people happy, inspire them, help them do what they want to do. It's all I want to accomplish, is kind of just do what I want to do and help people do the same.
Okay, we're almost done. How did you find out about me? Like, how do you know who I am?
I was on YouTube and I saw your cheerleader cover as an ad. The song was so catchy at the time, so I was like, you know, let's just listen to it. Clicked on your channel, subscribed.
That video made me so mad because it was my most viewed video and it wasn't on my channel. Oh. Wait, I'm pretty sure it is still my most viewed video, right? Doesn't it have like 80 million views or something ridiculous? And it's not even on my channel. The one time I make
Google AdSense.
When you see like views or like you see people online supporting you, it's really not the same as like actually meeting people. So to have like a human, like a tangible thing in front of me, it's really cool.
As for like your new music, I liked Peace of My Heart Live. That was so good.
You like that one?
Yeah, because you slowed it down. Yeah.
My dad says that all the time. Oh, we should have just released the live version. And we should have. I like it better. That's not good. All right, guys, so we are finished our tattoo adventure, and this is the product. Come see.
This one's questionable, but the rest, they're decent.
These three are, like, okay, and that one could just kind of ruin it. Sweet. We're done. Dance. Oh, no. Oh, your shirt.
Oh, no.
You should just give me a tattoo. Just transfer.
Where do you want it?
On my hand. Thanks. It's gonna be so
no,
much
it's,
better than mine.
It's really
gonna be
not
super embarrassing. Just give me a squiggly line.
That's questionable.
Squiggly line's pretty dope.
That does not look like a hot here. Let's just watch it real quick. That does not look like a hot dog.
Man. I see hot dogs. It's gonna stay for 5 years.
Yo, wait, let me do that. That looks bad. That's why I was running out. Look at how the ink.
So guys, I'm Johnny Orlando and I just tattooed one of my... I'm Johnny Orlando and I just tattooed one of my biggest fans. Drive around this ghost town until the morning.